Hi, it's Reese from Cranberry Music here, and today we're having a look at the Haydn HG-T20A combo. So for this demo today, we'll be using a 2013 Gibson Les Paul Traditional. And you'll be listening to this amplifier with a Shure Beta 57A. This combo features, among other things, three 12AX7 tubes and two EL84s. Essentially a three-channel amp, which is pretty cool. Start on the clean channel, so we got the bass, treble, and volume controls. And then we move over here, the switches are over here, so we hit that one in. Now we're on channel two, using gain number one of this channel. And then if I hit this one in, we move over to gain number two. It also features a digital reverb, which is quite handy because you don't get any spring rattle from things inside. Other ones known as a reverb tank. And it still sounds quite nice. So now I'm just going to have a bit of a play so you can hear the different tones that can come out of this amp. Responds very well dynamically as well to your playing. So if I dig in on the bridge pickup, the Les Paul, get a nice overdriven tone. Whereas if I simply, you know, strum a bit softer or lighter. Cleans up a bit. Also does quite nicely with the volume, utilizing the volume knob as well. Inside this combo here, Haydn have put their own specially designed 12-inch speaker that's well suited to this amp. There is a ton of volume available in these amplifiers. So far, we've been running this amp in stealth mode. Sounds a bit sneaky, but what I mean by that is in behind the amp here, we have a switch, which when we flick it, turns the attenuator off, and the amp becomes a lot more louder. Ow. So if you do need some extra volume, you know, when you're playing out on stage, you can flick that switch and you got it. So thanks for watching. Be sure to come into the store and check out our range of Haydn amps today.